Extracting a pipe from point cloud is as easy as clicking a button. Open the point cloud in 3D view. Go to the Scan to BIM tab in Revit and click on Fit Pipe button. Next, click on a point on a pipe that you want to extract. Make sure to click on the straight portion of the pipe, away from elbows, tees, or any other object. In a few seconds, the add-in will extract the pipe and display a pop-up. The pop-up shows a 3D view on the left where you can verify the fit between the extracted pipe and the point cloud. On the right side, you'll see the detected outer diameter. Below it, you can select the pipe's level and system type. If the pipe has insulation, click on Add Insulation checkbox, select the type of insulation and the insulation thickness. Below you'll see the pipe families loaded in your project, arranged by the best fit first. Delta column shows the discrepancy between the detected diameter and the outside diameter of the pipe after taking insulation thickness into account. Select the pipe you want to insert and click on the OK button. Let's go ahead and extract some other pipes as well. Pipes extracted using our Scan to BIM add-in will fit very well with the point cloud. But Revit may not allow connecting them if they are not in the same plane. As you can see in the video, we are not able to connect the two pipes using Trim Extend to Corner tool. To connect the two extracted pipes, we'll need to align them first. Click on Align Two Pipes button. Select two pipes. First pipe will act as a reference for the second pipe, which will be aligned with the first pipe. In other words, the first pipe you select will not be moved. Only the second one will be moved. Once the second pipe is aligned to the first one, our Scan to BIM add-in will measure the angle between the two pipes. If it's close to 90 degrees, then it will ask you whether you want to move the second pipe so that the angle becomes exactly 90 degrees. Click on No for now. Now the two pipes are aligned. You will now be able to connect the two pipes using the Trim Extend to Corner tool. Let's align the other two pipes now. Earlier we mentioned about the pop-up asking you whether you want to make the angle between the two pipes to be exactly 90 degrees. This is required in some cases because Revit may not add an elbow if the angle is very close to but not exactly 90 degrees. In such cases, you may want to align the second pipe so that the angle between the two pipes is exactly 90 degrees. Let's consider an example. While connecting the two pipes, you see that Revit shows an error even though the two pipes are aligned. Let's make them perpendicular to each other and connect them again. Revit is able to connect the two pipes now. Note that in some cases, changing the second pipe so that it is perpendicular to the first pipe decreases the fit to point cloud dramatically. In these cases, you can always undo the operation.